Okay, so the first ingredient you'll need is baking soda. Any brand will do and you don't need much. Next, you'll need coconut oil. You can use any brand. I'm using Parachute. Now, my oily skin girls, don't get worried. This will work for you too. I'll show you what you have to do. Now I'm just going to mix baking soda and a little bit of coconut oil and mix it into a thick paste. Make sure this is thick, like a scrub consistency, and you don't need much of it. You need very little. Now a clean washed face, I'm just going to take this scrub and use circular motions and start scrubbing this all over my face for at least 5 minutes. Now baking soda will help remove all the dead skin cells, whiteheads, blackheads, everything, and coconut oil will help moisturize and it will give you a radiant glowing skin. Now make sure you are not very harsh with your skin and do not do this for a very long time. 5 minutes is more than enough. And also use this method just once a month. Once a month is enough. Now I know there's a lot of debate about baking soda being good for your skin, being harsh for your skin. But if you do it once in a while, it's really good for your skin. If you keep doing it every day, then of course it's going to be really harsh for your skin. Now girls with dry skin can use this scrub and leave it on for some time and then wash it off with just plain water. But girls with oily skin, make sure that once you scrub it, you immediately wash your face with any face wash or any soap or whatever you've been using, but use it and then wash it off. That way this will not cause any acne and you will not have any breakout the next day. Make sure to use nice circular motion, go around your nose, because that way it will remove all the blackheads and whiteheads and will also remove all the dead skin cells. Now I'm saying this again, please do not use this often, just use this once a month or twice a month max. You don't need to do this very often. Now because I have dry skin, I leave this on for about 5 minutes and then just wash it off with plain water. You can also use this scrub on your body, anywhere on your body if you want to, like remove dead skin cells and ingrown hair and all of that, you can use this on your body as well. Now once I finish scrubbing, I'm just going to wash it off with plain water. The scrub will do two things to your skin. One, it'll make it really smooth, and two, it'll give very nice radiant glow, and this will last you for days. So I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. It's very simple. You can try it. Until next time. Bye.